Squeaks, I have a great idea. I'm gonna show you a feeling, like happy or sad, and you're going to guess what I'm thinking of without me saying a word. Got it? Ready? Do you know what feeling I'm thinking of? You're right, I'm pretending to be scared. But how can you tell? What's different about my face? See how my eyebrows go up? That's how you can tell. Your brain knows that eyebrows arching up like that means scared. Let's try one more. Ready? Oh no, Squeaks, I'm not really angry. Did you all know that I was pretending to be angry too? How could you tell? Look at how my eyebrows go down and angle in like that. When you think about it, it's kind of weird that we have these random bits of hair on our foreheads. You have the hair on your head, and then the smooth skin of your face, and then bam, two more patches of hair where your eyebrows are. But they're actually really important. Your eyebrows help you express all sorts of different emotions to the world without you having to say a word. If your forehead was covered with hair or fur, it would be much harder to see your eyebrows, and they wouldn't do as good of a job of expressing different feelings. So it helps that they stand out on your face. Your eyebrows have another job too besides helping you show what you're feeling. They protect your eyes from all sorts of stuff, like water, sweat, and anything else that might get into your eyes. They're almost like little umbrellas. An umbrella curves downward so that the rain can fall off the sides of it. Otherwise, the rain would just collect right on top, and that wouldn't be so helpful. And your eyebrows have a natural curve to them too, called an arch. It's like a part of a circle. There's a high point in the middle, and then both sides of it point downward. So if you're out in the rain, your eyebrows make sure you don't get water in your eyes, which would make it hard to see. And when you sweat, which is something your body naturally does to cool itself down, your eyebrows do the same thing. They keep the sweat out of your eyes. You wouldn't want sweat in your eyes because, for one thing, it would be hard to see. Plus, sweat is naturally salty, which could bother your eyes a bit. We know our eyesight is important because, not to brag, but human vision is pretty incredible. Overall, people are pretty good at seeing things that are far away, even if they have to use glasses to help them. And when we look at something that's far, we're also good at knowing how far away it is. Plus, most people can see more than a million colors, so our eyes are pretty special, and our eyebrows are there to keep them healthy and happy. Scientists think the reason why we have such awesome eyesight is because a really long time ago, people had to watch out for animals that might attack them. If you were a human way back when, and you were running from a predator like a big hyena or a saber-toothed cat or a poisonous snake, you would need to be able to see where the animal was and where you were running to. If you were sweating or it was raining or there was dust being kicked up while you were running, you would not want to get any of that in your eyes. So in a way, your eyebrows really save the day. These days, you don't need to worry about being chased down by hyenas, but it still helps that your eyebrows protect your eyes. Like if it's a hot day and you're running around on the playground, or if it's raining and you don't have an umbrella. They do all that and they help you tell the world how you're feeling. So, can you guess what I'm feeling now? That's right, I'm feeling excited, and that's because we learned so much cool stuff today. Thanks for joining us. If you want to keep learning and having fun with Squeaks and me, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you next time here at the Fort.